gathered here in the presence of God to greet and celebrate one of life's greatest moments and to add our best wishes to those that will unite Linda Mills and Danielle Diaz-Prada. On behalf of this lovely couple, I extend a warm welcome to each of you and thank you for the support that you have shown to them and for taking the time to be a part of this most joyous occasion. Danielle and Michael are grateful for your presence because each of you, in your own way, has contributed something precious to their lives. They invite you, during the course of the ceremony, to recommit yourselves to love. Please join me in prayer. Loving God, thank you for bringing each of us here for the ceremony of loving commitment as Michael and Danielle join together as husband and wife. As they vow their eternal loyalty to each other, we ask you to accept the shared treasure of their life together, which they now create and offer to you. Please bless them and be with them through all their days. In Jesus' name, amen. Michael and Danielle, this is a new beginning for both of you, and I would like to offer some gentle reminders to ease your lifelong journey of living and growing together. Be kind to each other, and when you disagree, do so respectfully. Be gentle and forgiving with each other. When you forgive, your hearts make room for a little more love, a little more understanding, and a little more compassion. Communicate with each other. Share the joy that's in your heart and the sorrows that burden your soul. Continue to keep your hearts open to each other and always remember what brought you to this moment where you stand side by side in love. The Art of a Good Marriage by Wilfred Arlen Peterson. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should be continued throughout the years. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together, facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers the whole family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow old. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. Now the moment has come to confirm your commitment to each other. Danielle, do you take Michael to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, and to be faithful to him all the days of your life?
I do.
Michael, do you take Danielle to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, and to be faithful to her all the days of your life? It is time to state your vows to each other, words that reflect your love and commitment to your relationship. In the days and years to come, do your very best to live these vows, not because of religious or civic obligations, but out of a desire to love and be loved by another person fully. And I ask that you please hold things. Michael, please take this vow to your wife. I, Michael. Take you, Danielle.
You, Danielle.
To be my beloved wife.
Be my beloved wife.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hold.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
And to be faithful and honest.
And to be faithful and honest.
And gentle in giving to you.
Gentle in giving to you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Danielle, accept this vow to your groom. I, Danielle.
I, Danielle.
Take you, Michael.
Take you, Michael.
To be my beloved husband.
To be my beloved husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And to be faithful and honest.
To be faithful and honest.
And gentle in giving to you.
And gentle in giving to you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May I please have your rings? A natural symbol of eternity as it has no beginning and no end. The rings are placed on the left hand because it is a direct gift to the heart. Its presence would be a reminder of the vows made today and the endless love which unites your hearts. Now, please place Danielle's ring on her finger and repeat after me. Danielle, I give you this ring as a sign of my love and commitment. Now and for always, enjoy my life with yours. Dear Neville, please place Michael's ring on his finger and repeat after me. Michael, I give you this ring. Danielle, but having been enlightened by love, are united in the covenants of marriage. May they grow in insight, care, and the ability to listen deeply, that they find in each other a strength in need, a comforter in sorrow, and a companion in joy. May the love that is theirs together continue to move outward to touch their family and friends and the wider circle of the world. May the love that is theirs always be a reflection of your love for us all. Amen. Michael and Danielle, in the presence of God and of your witnesses, have spoken.
Okay guys, go for it. It's hard.
It's hard. Agora eu posso pra ele.
É, você pode com um quadradinho.
Are you hungry?
Everybody's getting some glass.
Yeah. Well, that's later. We need to pop this thing. So. Okay, closer. Keep coming, guys. Keep coming. Keep coming. See you guys. Hey. I need some people back there too. Alright, so when the cork pops, I need everybody's arms going up, going crazy, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, just twist, turn, twist, you know, just keep pushing it.
Gotta make him compete. The left dude like this side versus that side. He was louder. We're at a Kiss concert.
Okay, I need the two of you.
We'll find that later.
What's up? No big deal.
Alright, look at each other. Fuck you.
That's corny.
Yeah, that's corny. Thank you. Old fashioned. Make it happen.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's me. You can't come back. You're flying free. You think you've found everything that you need. Fly away. Across the seas, leave your nest. Oh, baby, leave the best thing that you've been. Whoa. And I can't help but think that someday you'll be back.